for me, I remember back when I was in Metallica that we used to trade tapes. That's how we even discovered bands. I don't know. I can't blame Lars for doing the things that he does. Who knows why a guy does that? I mean, does he have enough money? Probably, right? I mean, I can't, my brain's going, don't say it, Dave, don't say it, Dave, don't say it, Dave. And you're going, say it, Dave, say it, Dave, say it, Dave.